have a look and see if there's anything here this week. Oh, yes, there is. Whoa. Wow. Oh, my days. Oh, my days. We've hit another jackpot. Yes, we have. Let's find some boxes then. Here we are. There's one box. Two. Three boxes. Right, let's get filling these. Let's get filling these up. So what we got here? Marshmallows. January 2023. Best before, of course. So they will be fine. We've got Rocky Caramels. Best before the first 2023. And we've got normal Rockies as well. So there's caramels and normals. Look at these, look. Toffee crisps. First 2023. Cake mix, January 2023. These are fine for a long time. Grab them. Oh, this is fantastic. There's a tomato vegetable soup there. Grab that. Polos. Polos, and these are the first 2023. Polos are mints. There's even drinks in here. Look at these. Vimto, no added sugar, orange and strawberry. Orange, strawberry and lime. Wow. Amazing. There's loads of it. Mate, unbelievable. Right, there's loads of crisps in here as well. Multi-pack crisps. What's this? Walker's cheese and onion. Walker's cheese and onion. Grab them. All the chocolate bars. Polo mints. Snowballs. 13th of January. They're fine to take. Lots of sodas. What is this? Jetso soda. Lemon flavour. Lemon flavoured sodas. Okay. Rockstar punched energy drinks. Vegetable soups. Grab all the cake mix. Honey Cinder Toffee. Crunchy. Okay. Marshmallows. That box is open, so we'll leave that one. Look at all of this Vimto, mate. There's so much of it in here. And these, look at these. Grapefruit segments. January 2023. These are humongous. Damn. Right, let's grab these bottles. so much juice in here. Crazy score. I don't even know what's underneath here. Let's have a quick look and see if I can see underneath. Right, nothing under there, as far as I can tell. Right, these tubs, I can use these tubs. I wish I found these at the beginning. I mean, what's wrong with that tub? Nothing wrong with that tub. Not even a hole in it. Bugger it, just chuck them in there, mate. Chuck them all in. Grab all of these. There we go. Right, what is under here? Iron brew. We'll grab that. Now we can put these in here. There we go. There we go. Feeling that is it. What a score, mate. Might put these back in the recycling bin. Those crisps there. Ah, nail files, we'll take them. Clean up the mess. There we go. Wow. I saved all of that. All of that from going to waste. Absolutely brilliant. Brilliant. And I've got three great tubs as well. Nothing wrong with these tubs. Phenomenal. It doesn't get much better when you hit a score like that. It's a great feeling. Okay, let's get this in the van. I'll see you guys at the next drop.
A few moments later.
Here we are again on a Sunday morning, back at Marks and Spencer's. And let's see what we can find. quite a bit in there. That looks the same as last week. Whoa, quite a bit in there as well. That cheese is open. What are those? Magical mushrooms, chocolate mushrooms. Okay, that's open. Packet of oranges there, one is squashed, but the others are fine. We'll take those. Box of eggs. What's that, the 12th? The 12th of the 3rd. I think one's broken in there. Can take those. Mayonnaise. Looks like one's broken. Yeah, that's broken, definitely. Oh, maybe more than one is broken. Yeah, they're all broken, I think. Yeah. Sugar there, but that's covered in food. Oh, look at all them pig sweets. There we are, look, party pig. Made with real fruit juice. What are those? Not sure, but we'll take the sweets. Sweets don't go bad at all. Full of sugar. Go, no, 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 stay there. Right, let's have a look in here. Daffodils, they're not in a good way. What is in here? Oh my day, look at this. Granola, 12th, 2023. Wow, there's so much of it. So much of this granola, mate. It's best before, so it'll be fine. Be fine to donate that. Cool. Right, that's empty. That's empty. Right, let's go and get a box. Don't worry, I'll bring the box back. I don't need a box for those ones. Let's go sit this in the van. Oh, yeah. Let's grab this granola. Let's go. See you guys at the next stop.
Right, guys, now it's time to do last week's 20k subscriber giveaway competition. There will be 5 winners for this competition, and each winner will be given a bottle of the MZ skin cream in the video. So let's select the video and let's pick the winners. Here we go. There we go. Random YouTube comment picker. Let's stick the video in there. Let's make sure we put in the right information here. Keyword filter And let's put the correct answer in. I'm sure most of you know the correct answer by now. Let's go to comments. And there we are. 33,840 is the correct answer. 106 comments with the correct answer have been loaded. And let's see who the first winner is. Clara Bow. To throw all this stuff away to the tune of £33,840 is criminal. I've just found your channel and I think what you do is fantastic. Thank you very much, Clara Bow, and congratulations. A new subscriber has won one of the prizes. And the next one is Jess Haining. And her comment was £33,840. Congratulations to you, Jess Haining. You're another winner. And the next winner is Claire Marie, a long-time subscriber to the channel, and she says this haul was insane. At first, it didn't look like they cost a lot, but after checking, I bet you were shocked. Can't believe it. Congratulations to you, Claire Marie. And the next one, Drone Geeks. His comment was 33,840. Congratulations, Drone Geeks. You're the next winner. And the final winner is Sweet Jasmine. 33,840. And I bet these companies have a climate change recycling mission statement. Yeah, most of them do. Well, congratulations to you, Sweet Jasmine. You are the final winner of the competition. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And if you enjoy the channel, please subscribe and like the videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.